So all I did is walk down here, right? It auto-saved. And save again now that I'm in front of this. That way, if I die again, I don't have to reload. But there's three drakes right here. Let's just see if we can down the center black one here. I think I got this. His life hangs in the balance. Oh my gosh. We're going to recast mana balance. Change this back to shockwave. It's like a wall of souls. That is a very old magic card. Okay. Made it through. Another Drake encounter. All right. Her life hangs in the balance. Oh, two or three? I think it's two. Thank you. Boy. Firing this. Double heal. Save. Oh. What did I do to do that? He's almost dead. Get him down. Reduce that incoming damage. I'm trying to activate this and this. Two diverging paths. I assume I go down, but we're gonna go up and see what's up. Oh, that's just not cool. No, why would you do that? That's just mean. What is this? A molten drake? That was cruel. Is it just a giant circle? Because that's really annoying. I thought for sure I was dead right there. Nope. All right, there we go. Thank you. Oh my god, that's so much stuff. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I don't have that much damage. Okay, I think I have an idea. Let's see, let's just see what happens. Oh my gosh, that does a lot of damage. Gotta get the first Drake down. Three permanently dead, four permanently dead. That's great. I don't want to redo that. Oh, nice. Got him kited alone, the elite one. I must have just timed that one well. Not that I tried to. Now that the elite is out of there, we're gonna go back in, and the rest shouldn't be too bad. Wow. That thing did a lot of damage. Just pull them back one at a time, I guess, right? I can use Ice Fury now. Can you use Inferno? I know I have it. I don't know where it is, though. Oh. Ice Fury does a lot of damage. Oh my gosh. All the drakes are dead. Oh my gosh, there's more. Really? More sack. Oh my gosh. Autosave. What is this? Is this the ancient evil? Oh, there's five of them. That's not good. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh.
So, this is the best the kingdom has to send against me. Did Merrick tell you that he came to us seeking his misplaced staff? And did he tell you that without it, he could not revitalize the wards fighting us? And it was only a matter of time until we would all be free. Your ancestors put us into this hole, then told fairy tales about us to frighten their children. Eventually, you forgot that the sect were once real, a power to be reckoned with. Pray your god is more merciful than I.
I save you a separate game right now. And he has 8,000 health. Go ahead and do single and focused attacks. Ow. Giant cutting laser beam. Then we're going to go ahead and substitute with an additional healing wind. Why are the fiddles playing? That's crazy. Focus back on this. Add an additional healing wind. Did you get him back up? Return focus to DPS. Second healing wind. I think I got him. Additional healing wind. Better give me some good loot. Ugh. Oh! A surprise! Another. Oh, no, 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 no. That is not what I was expecting. I thought that was done. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, okay. I immediately need this, and I need Shockwave. Activate the additional healing wind. Let's get these down. This is no. Crap. Do I just ignore the ads? I know if that's possible. I've done, like, no damage to him at all. Well, I've lost this fight. Alright. We're gonna try and do this again. I'm not sure about the last part of this save here, so we're gonna change to focus beam. This. And then I'm gonna activate healing wind right here. And turn a... Okay, I think I can just tank him in place, actually. And then once I get too low, I'll activate my extra healing wind. We're gonna get a third one up. Oh, all right, that's a reload. So maybe not tank him in place. Wow, what? Okay. Healing wind. I don't care so much about the beam so much as not taking melee damage from him. If I get through the first phase without dying, I'm probably gonna save it. Activate that third healing wind again. Oh, AoEs are marked on the floor, I guess. Kind of. No, that's just my blood. Never mind. Okay, right now, we're gonna press save and overwrite. That is a good, okay, and then I'm gonna change this now to shockwave. And I think I'll keep his on flame blades, and then I'll use inferno. And what is, I don't know. Let's go like that. Let's try this. I gotta get another heal back up. Holy crap. I don't want to get hit by whatever the hell that is. Oh my gosh. poison meteors. No. All right, let's see. Redo. I really can't lose a healer. That does not work out well. Once again, changing this to shockwave. We're gonna change this to summon wraith. Summon spike dweller. Change this back to healing wind and change this back to and then change this control A. That attack, oh my gosh. I can't believe I got that res off. Thank you. I want lightning blast. What do we want? We want light ray. Get him up. Gosh, those minions. I think we can get them down to like 6,000 right now. All right, got minions, gotta take off. Third healing wind, get him back up. No deaths, come on. Fudge. I don't know if I can get this. Run with your what are you doing? You should be on this. You should be on this. Nope, extra heal, extra heal, extra heal. More damage. Extra heal. I don't know what's happening. It's like some entity of light now. I'm running three heals right now. Restored mana. Keep going. and now I gotta run from minions again while he's in this crazed elemental form. Nope, nope, nope. Are they gone yet? There they go. Down a healer, we're going for it. He's healing himself. Get it. Holy crap. Wait, what? What just happened? Oh, that's bullcrap. Oh my gosh. So I had to restart the game now, I think. That's really annoying. I don't remember where I saved it last. That tends to kill me. I have to stay away from that thing. Stay away from that thing. That was the most, like, ironic boss finish ever. It just like shut my game down. Let's change this to light ray. Oh. Let's see if we can get it. And we're gonna retreat, because I don't want to be near that. That thing's dangerous. Then we can go back to healing wind. This. Yeah, I think so. I don't want to be hit by that a ton. Nope, we want to move away from that. And go way over here. And then cast a heal. Double heal, triple heal temporarily. And we're gonna Oh, I don't want to get hit by that ton, so we're going to go all the way back over here. He's at 4,000. I'm going to save the game again, overriding this one. Nope, we're out of here. Don't want to hit by that if I can avoid it. Extra healing wind. Let's move. Switch here. Oh, move. Oh, okay. He's broke. Oh. Okay, he's down to... I switched his form. I'm in good shape health-wise. In case it, like, freaks out again when I beat the game. We gotta run. Too many minions. Or he just spawned minions again. Keep retreating till the minions disappear. There we go. Time to take off. To get a heal off here in a minute. Summon Wrath. Mana balance, this, healing wind, here. Nope, we're gonna move. Oof, good dodge. Where are you at? I think I can do this. Save again. I think I got him. Nice.
With the sect defeated, peace once again returned to the kingdom. History would record the names of those brave heroes that drove the Sek back to the hell from which they had crawled. A hell they would never return from again. Though victory was ours, and nary a vile creature would show itself for many years, the story does not end here. There was a new plan being devised, an evil plot that would once again plunge the kingdom into war.